What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Microsoft Defender on your Windows 11 computer. Microsoft Defender, formerly Windows Defender, is antivirus software that is built into newer versions of Microsoft's Windows operating system. One of the downsides of Microsoft Defender is that sometimes it can do a little too good of a job, such as preventing you from installing software you know is safe. Whether you want to temporarily disable Microsoft Defender so you can install software you trust, or you want to permanently disable it in favor of running other antivirus software, you can easily turn off Microsoft Defender in Windows 11 with a few quick clicks. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Microsoft Defender on your Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then click the Windows icon on the taskbar to open the Start menu. Step 2. Click All Apps in the Pinned section. A list of all of the apps installed on your Windows 11 computer are displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the W section and then click Windows Security. The Windows Security app launches. Step 4. Click Virus and Threat Protection in the menu on the left side of the screen. Virus and Threat Protection options will be displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 5. Click Manage Settings beneath Virus and Threat Protection Settings. The Virus and Threat Protection Settings screen is displayed. Step 6. Click to set the toggle associated with Real-Time Protection to off. A message is displayed above the toggle letting you know that real-time protection is off, which may leave your Windows 11 computer vulnerable to viruses or attacks. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.